Police Commissioner of the City of New York, the Honorable Raymond W. Kelly.
Well, good evening. Welcome to the police headquarters and congratulations to all of our Citizens Police Academy graduates on this, the 20th anniversary of the Citizens Police Academy. We started this program 20 years ago as a way to provide members of the public with a realistic up-close look at police work. Back then, the first class were just 50 people. Today, we have 212 graduates. Our biggest class.
Steve Forte. Janet Forte. Susan Sweeney. Marie Paz. William Adams. Elaine Marie Carrillo. Ken McNeil Capers.